Championship.
I've mentally broken Roman Reigns.
It's gonna be intense, but unfortunately for Joe, I'm gonna stay within the rules.
Firing on all cylinders right now. It's can Roman Reigns keep his temper in check? Roman needs to listen to the referee. Needs to abide by the rules. And Roman Reigns able to counter.
The 25th anniversary of Monday Night Raw.
It's the big dog.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Intercontinental Champion, Roman Reigns.
But you gotta wonder, is the big dog feeling a little worse for wear? Anyone that had any doubts in their mind as to whether or not Samoa Joe was a main event player had those doubts erased last week.
After all the attacks, you would think Samoa Joe would be ready for me, but he wasn't. And that's why I'm still the Intercontinental Champion. I'm better than Joe in this ring. It's because I was fighting with a purpose. I was fighting for my brother, Dean Ambrose. So it's time to...
Shield Seth Rollins, of course, Jason Jordan.
Yeah, and this is interesting. He's got a chip on both shoulders, though. He's maybe a little attitude adjustment.
When I watched your match last week with Samoa Joe, man, I felt like I was a part of something meaningful. It's just like you said, when someone messes with one of us, they mess with all of us. On behalf of Seth and I just want to say, I want to say thank you.
Jason, you still have a lot to learn. We are really gonna have to work on your timing here, brother. You're kind of stepping on Roman's moment here, all right?
This is everyone's moment. And now, we're all champions, and we run this show.
You're a team with Seth, and me, I'm the guy.
We're not quite the Shield, but you have to admit, we're pretty good. The most dominant three-man group in all WWE.
Did Bálor's idea last week, Corey, to get the Bálor Club back together?
It's called a reality check right here, guys. Know your role.
Jason, do you really think that you're a part of the most dominant three-man group in all of WWE? I've been running with Gallows and Anderson for 10 years before you knew that Kurt Angle was your dad.
But when Finn came to WWE, we knew that it was time to stand alone. Anderson and I won the Raw Tag Team Championship.
Yeah.
And Finn Bálor, first ever WWE Universal Champion.
Eventually, we knew that the three of us would come together and take this place over.
2018 is the year of Bálor Club.
Bálor Club? I'm happy to be a part of the Champions Club.
Champions Club? Is that some cute new version of the Shield?
I don't see the lunatic fringe out here. I see the architect.
Yeah.
I see the big dog.
There he is.
What's that thing we call him? It's
give it to him.
Nerd!
Uh-oh. And Reigns and Rollins trying to calm down Jason Jordan.
Hold up. And I think I just found my main event. So what do you say? You want to see these two teams settle this in a six-man tag match tonight? Then it's on! Oh, it's true! It's damn true!
They team up against the Bálor Club! Triple threat match against Kane and Braun Strowman.
Monday Night Raw becomes must-see once again.
Mickie James is back up. It's up next. It's boss time!
Introducing first, Sasha.
Pretty damn good, though.
Her tag team partner, a accompanied by Mickie James, Bayley.
Brand new upstart team in WWE, but they brought Mickie James along for backup. So Mickie James has joined the fray for the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match.
Their opponents, accompanied to the ring by Kane, Mandy Rose, and Sonya, Deville.
It's every woman for herself, so alliances can be temporary.
Well, Paige sent out a tweet that said Absolution is who you need to watch. Trouble for all. Maybe Paige and Mandy Rose as the final two contestants in the Rumble match. And Mandy and Bayley starting things off now in this tag team matchup.
Off the Mercedes-Benz Superdome in New Orleans at WrestleMania.
Oh, it could happen.
On the job training for these two ladies. And look at this right example.
Power of Mandy.
Talking trash as well, though. Bayley. Absolution actually defeated the team of Banks, Bayley, and Mickie James. Tough enough, and that's when Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville burst on the scene.
Beginning, but I can see talent getting in right now. Rose is looking good.
Both Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville would love to head to WrestleMania.
Well, because you're always going to be remembered as the very first at the Royal Rumble.
Oh, wow. You know, I say it all the time, man. I just want to get there.
First ever Royal Rumble back in 1988. Who won this time around?
Uh-oh, look out.
And now Bayley with a great throw.
And he got a little overconfident. You can never.
Absolution looks to regroup. Bayley. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. This is a tag. And Bayley, Mickie James, and Banks in Bayley's corner.
Great athleticism.
Oh,
Mandy Rose.
Sasha. And now Sasha. Oh, here's the cover. Hook to the leg and a kick out. Bálor.
Oh, wow.
Mixed match. It's been a.
She's
been called.
I don't think Mandy. Dr. Sasha Banks, guys.
I'm women's champion.
Oh! Guys.
Their inspiration growing up was a.
It's not a bad one. She's a Hall of Famer, right?
Yep. And here's
some sport. It's an individual sport, but Sonya is well aware that there's a lot to be gained.
Specialist now with the legs wrapped around the
special. She's the one that would stay late for class.
Now and to make the tag. And Sonya in the midsection, admitting a boy and a standing guillotine in 14 seconds.
So you shots just take all the wind out of you too, Corey. Big
legal. And Paige has got to be. Mandy and Sonya have been dominating. Banks and Bayley.
For the guys that's been on the block for a while, guys, like a Bayley. Oh, man.
Mandy Rose and speech pathology.
And of my own.
Telegraph. Oh, both women down.
Just to get in.
Tag.
Oh, what?
Yeah, that was quick right there.
Knocking Bayley.
If guys, it don't get no better than that. I mean, faction.
Sonya Deville taking advantage.
What? Imagine that was. Oh, look out. Inside cradle.
Sasha rolled up. Shoulders down.
Deville and Rose, guys,
Bayley.
In the right place.
And Bayley extremely upset. Meanwhile, looking for the bank stake.
Rookie mistake right there.
Though. Mistake. And she's got a tap.
Bayley and Sasha.
Banks was able to trap Mandy in the bank statement.
They're going
to
learn from that right there, man. That was a lesson.
Brock Lesnar's in the house, but so are Kane and Braun Strowman. Lesnar's here live.
Tonight, in your Cruiserweight Championship match with Enzo Amore.
Goldust, I appreciate the pep talk.
Thank you.
I don't need it, man.
What?
I'm this close to making this crazy dream a reality.
I can see that dream. There's one thing standing in the way between you and your dreams. It's you, Cedric. You are in control. Now go out there and show them. But you know who's not gonna be okay? Enzo Amore.
Here we go.
Look, there's my mixed match tag team partner.
Here we are.
Here tonight on Monday Night Raw, and we are just getting ready for more action.
I will delete you.
It could happen to you, man. It comes a point in every man's life where
it sounds like Memphis is full of Woken warriors.
And he's in action, live, next. We are set for action between Matt Hardy and Curt Hawkins, and earlier on today,
at the Rumble of Royalty, I shall delete! I will become the champion of the entire multiverse!
No, I haven't.
And you're not a Woken warrior either. Nonetheless, Matt Hardy one-on-one, Curt Hawkins.
I heard he put in a call to Hugh Jackson in 2018 before this one.
Oh, now, Matt Hardy's.
Matt Hardy, he's biting Curt Hawkins.
And the Hawkins body between himself and the official.
It's an almost primal fighting style we're seeing.
Oh, yeah.
Matt Hardy, one of the greatest high flyers here in the WWE.
Oh, my God!
Effective, that's to be sure.
Is Curt really changed Matt Hardy? Just backing up Matt in this matchup. I agree with you. There's the side effect.
Control. Delete.
Breaking point, and now he is broken.
Long, seemingly endless weeks.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now today is a very special day, so I wrote a song. January 8th, Elvis Presley's birthday. And what's wrong with Elvis? He's the king, and Graceland's only 6 miles away.
Forgive Elias for butchering Yellow Ledbetter because it means the A-lister is back.
Oh, what you saying?
But he's back for The Miz, Corey. He has been everywhere.
Miz actually won the Golden Globe last night. He gave it to James Franco to help Franco's self-esteem.
Visiting the troops overseas during the holiday season, he's been doing it all.
He's doing a lot of shopping because The Miz got on a very nice suit tonight.
Did you miss me? Welcome to the most must-see WWE talk show in history. Welcome to Miz TV. And The Miz is back on Monday Night Raw. I'm the glue that holds Monday Night Raw together. I make this show must-see. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guests at this time, The Miztourage.
Miz, 2017 was the best year of my life. Thank you so much.
Winning the Mizzies every single day. Thank you, Miz.
Thank you, Miz! Thank you, Miz!
You got me a framed photo of myself.
It's gonna be tough getting sleep without that tonight.
What?
I got you a brand new sports coat.
I got you an awesome watch.
Guys, when my hand goes up, your mouth goes shut. Sit down! Don't think for 1 second that I forgot about this. I can do anything I want. Awesome! Shoot. What you just witnessed was an indignity. I allowed Roman Reigns to borrow my Intercontinental Championship. The title doesn't make the champion makes the title, and daddy's home. I will become the longest reigning Intercontinental Champion of all time. So Roman Reigns, I hope you enjoyed your time in the spotlight that I allowed you to have. And I am coming for my Intercontinental Championship. And you can believe that.
A stern warning from... You're insane.
Boys.
What?
Listen, they're all great, great stories.
I know.
Let's talk strategy.
But listen, we are talking strategy.
You know what? When you put it like that,
yeah,
you're right. Eyes open, feet moving.
Oh.
And Bálor Club's in action later on tonight against Reigns, Rollins, and Jordan. And also champion Brock Lesnar. After his battle with Kane, Lesnar responds later on tonight. Well, Corey, that looked like quite the explosive interview. Nonetheless, there's the champ.
My name is Enzo Amore, and you can't teach that. So last week,
I mean, luckiest day of your life, Cedric Alexander. Happy New Year. But I mean, I must be hallucinating. Is that Cedric teaming with Gold Dust? Because it's the closest he's getting to gold in 2018. Cedric Alexander, there's only one word to describe you.
This young man to deal with a very, very focused Cedric Alexander.
His advantage always in a match like this
is to be pinned or submitted to lose the title tonight. He's done his continue. What a right.
Go get some of this.
Hey. Actually, he does.
Nia
Jax. Nia, who's a...
None is working right now with Alexander, man.
Cut Enzo's not willing to take in.
That is right there.
Just like that. That's just an example as Cedric tries to climb back into this match. Boats, best of all time.
Titanic, I suppose that's accurate.
Enzo has been in the 205 division, but sometimes, man, it comes down to
But he's brought Reigns to 205 live.
He's dished out right now, guys.
Enzo's never wanted to be known for his technique inside.
It's all about everybody's not going to have the same style. And
very outspoken champion, Corey, as I'm sure you learned.
Enzo's definitely a man who's never short on words.
As far as having a great plan, guys.
Looking for the
man.
By Alexander. Alexander, down goes Enzo.
Baby, check this out.
Near fall, kick out at 2.5.
Desperate elbows.
Back elbow, now. And again a kick to the face. He closing in on winning the Cruiserweight Championship. Off the top rope. After the kicks by Alexander. Champion.
You know, Cedric, one of the larger Cruiserweight competitors.
Look at this, man.
Champion
counted
right there.
Enzo Amore, and Enzo's counted out. Now Cedric Alexander with a victory tonight, but does not win the title.
If nothing else, this is a great boost of confidence for Cedric Alexander, knowing that he owns a victory.
Can't wait to hear Enzo talk about this tomorrow night on 205 Live.
Anderson, Gallows, and Finn Balor, per the order of Kurt Angle, tonight.
Hey, you got a look?
Hey!
Possibly an MRI.
Yeah, I know, bro.
Are you okay?
I'm good. Thanks.
Yes. But I thought you'd be great for the Women's Royal Rumble match. I'm sorry, can I call you back? All right, bye. Last week you promised us a contractually obligated rematch for the WWE Raw Tag Team Championships. You smell that, Cesaro? You smell that?
Yeah, smells like favoritism. Are we gonna get a rematch or not?
You will have the opportunity to reclaim in your rematch at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view. That's great news! I'll tell you what, head to the ring right now, I'll find you some competition.
We'll show you once again that we don't just set the bar.
We are the bar.
Curt, it's been a long time.
I know. Welcome back, Miz. What can I do for you?
Do you have any idea who you're talking to? But do you know how to run a show? Well, you can prove it. I'll tell you how you can prove it. You can give me a rematch for the Intercontinental Championship at the 25th anniversary of Monday Night Raw.
You will have your rematch in 2 weeks. Just don't touch me again.
Today, The Miz found out who his partner is going to be.
It's all about the internet. And to put The Miz on it.
Is this my Mixed Match Challenge tag team partner?
We will win partner.
So we're partners in NXT. You're undefeated everywhere. I'm so happy. We're winning the whole thing.
Mixed Match Challenge at 10 o'clock Eastern.
Asuka.
Nia.
Whoa.
Enjoy it while it lasts, because your luck's about to run out. When my best friend Nia hears what you called her, I wouldn't want to be you.
Can't blame Bliss. She always seems to have a plan.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Sheamus and Cesaro.
General Managers Kurt Angle said, I'll find you a team to face. Who's it going to be? Oh, yeah. Little Titus Worldwide.
I like that. The team of Apollo Crews and Titus O'Neil.
Well, we like to to thank all of you watching tonight in New Zealand. Actually, it's tomorrow afternoon, and Titus is now trying to recruit Nia Corey for part of Titus.
Called Titus for advice, motivator. It's more than just being part of the brand. I mean,
I just told you that.
That's right.
Oh! Go off the bar tonight, what that would do for Titus Worldwide's brand. Oh, shoulder tackle by Titus.
I honestly don't think it could happen. I mean, you're talking about Sheamus and Cesaro.
Cruz comes in off the tag. Apollo today's untapped talent.
Gus, many times.
Oh, man.
Titus O'Neil and Apollo Cruz are two raw talents.
Fantastic athleticism from Cruz.
Oh, and there's a drop kick.
He's a big guy. I mean, he's deceptively big, but you look at Sheamus and Cesaro, and he's like he's a small guy. He's no small guy by
his former WWE champion, double team. Oh, and look at Sheamus.
Two partners who once couldn't stand each other, and now
as Nia, now Sheamus. No rest for the...
Indeed, I can tell you from a tag team, great tag team work, the position, not keeping his head on...
Double team again.
Oh, man.
And not afford to make when you're dealing with Cesaro and Sheamus.
He's going to have to just take a beating until he can get his partner in there.
One of the most physical teams. You know, the 5th anniversary of Braun.
I mean, that's an opportunity. You get a chance to show him up a little bit.
Possible.
Oh, inside cradle by Cruz. Rolling up Sheamus, shoulders down.
Months.
Oh, weakness right there coming in.
A tag is made. Cesaro legal. And here comes Titus. And look at Titus O'Neil, the powerhouse leader.
Titus right there admiring.
And here, Titus O'Neil, who's so much for the community. Oh, Cesaro, hook of the leg here. This is dumping Cesaro.
See that right there? Mistake.
Front row wide, Booker. Oh, Sheamus with a knee right to the face. Tag.
Here comes some sort of difference, dumping Cesaro to the outside.
Swept with a bro kick, hung up on the top.
Whoa. Wait a
Titus
minute.
Rolling Sheamus up, shoulders down, got him. Titus Worldwide.
Worldwide?
Why I said it.
Open up the King's Place over on Beale Street.
Booker, there's still time. I can call Titus if you want. Well, the Beast Incarnate is here, live next.
The Beast!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Hawkins and Braun Lesnar!
It almost seems inappropriate to use Brock Lesnar and Jeopardy in the same sentence. And the Beast Incarnate could very well lose his title in Philadelphia.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. I am the advocate for Brock Lesnar! There's a code in this industry, and it's called old school. That's something both my client and I have a lot of respect for. That being said, you're gonna have to forgive me tonight for being a bit of a hypocrite. Old school way was to find a challenger. Say, I am worthy of taking on the baddest dude on the planet, and I, the challenger, can rise to be Universal Heavyweight Champion. Because the Universal title is not marketed as who can step up to Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar thinks the whole concept sucks. If you remember, last week, Brock Lesnar took Kane's best shot and laughed the same way Brock Lesnar is going to do at the Royal Rumble. Brock Lesnar does not walk into the Royal Rumble with the cliffhanger of, will Brock Lesnar pin Kane or will Brock Lesnar pin Braun? This is the most dominant champion in the history, and I promise you, there's not a being alive that can put Brock Lesnar!
Odds are against Brock Lesnar. I don't care how good you are, how ultimate the fighter is.
We will find out in 3 weeks in Philadelphia. Strowman, from behind! Whoa. The Big Red Machine stalking the Beast!
Get the locker room back out here. We're going to have a repeat of last week.
LeBron Strowman on this. Oh, man. The road taste. It's like Strowman. Kane and Lesnar not moving.
No. Grappling.
Stop doing it. Come
on,
no.
No.
No way.
Hey, can you come with me? Easy, bud. Come on. Take that.
out of here.
I didn't even see him coming.
Get out of the way!
I didn't even see him.
Stretchered out of the arena, and then somehow.
I don't want to go. Come on. I don't want to go.
Hey, but
it's got to be considered just short of miraculous. And then Strowman went a little.
Well, nonetheless, we promised to bring a medical update on the conditions of both Lesnar and Kane as soon as they become available.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Samoa Joe.
Hey, we'll get to Samoa Joe in just one moment, but one other thought on what we saw with
the same can be said for Brock Lesnar. We know he'll be looking for vengeance after what he just experienced and the big red machine.
His opponent, Rhyno.
Live next. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw.
Hungry to get back in the win column after the championship last week against the Big Dog.
Yeah, but what a match it was. Samoa Joe and Roman Reigns.
Oh,
man. After the beatdown at the hands of Braun Strowman. Oh, fighting back.
I think Rhyno just answered you that call. You know, the guy's well-schooled, man. Been all over the world doing this.
We'll get more opportunities here on Raw, and that's what Rhyno is trying to do.
Part of you have to respect.
Mountain Tag Team Champion.
Oh, big STO by Joe. Cover.
Is it enough to put Rhyno away? Kick out at two.
Competing like Samoa Joe, but you're accurate on that one, buddy.
But Samoa Joe continues to pummel the Man Beast.
To prove the point that you
look at this. Rhyno had Joe up on his shoulders.
Oh,
to Coquina clutch by Joe.
Right,
touches in, tap out by Rhyno.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
A very impressive victory here tonight, but I imagine it doesn't take the sting off your loss last week.
Roman, I have beaten years off your career, and tonight I announce my entrance Royal Rumble match.
Do you think you're going to match up against the 29 other superstars and legends such as Randy Orton, John Cena, Finn Balor?
Whoa, what'd you say? John Cena is a name that I will never forget. And in the Royal Rumble, he will be the first man I eliminate.
Enter the Royal Rumble match, an all-star, star-studded Royal Rumble.
I'm worried Enzo's holding you back.
Enzo's not holding me back. I'm entering the 30-woman Royal Rumble match.
Take Asuka out before she even gets into the Royal Rumble match. You would win. We would go to WrestleMania. Asuka said.
She said that? Do you speak Japanese? Because Asuka doesn't speak English.
She is the Empress of Tomorrow.
Making her way to the ring, Asuka!
It's in the Royal Rumble match.
I made my choice very public last week. I don't see anybody be the Miz's partner in the mixed match challenge beginning next
tonight. Wait a minute, what the hell?
Oh,
taking down Asuka.
Wow.
Nia continuing the assault.
By Nia trying to take out the odds-on favorite on Monday Night Raw.
Unexpected attack, though. Let's, we gotta say that.
Dolph Ziggler abruptly left the show, giving up his newly won United States Championship. Time now for six-man tag team action.
Introducing first, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
You know, last week, Carl Anderson into the fray, and later on, Luke Gallows.
And Bálor clumps in full force. As Monday Night Raw comes to the heart of Texas next week.
I know, Stevie.
Luke Gallows would join a bit later on to form this club that
all with the common goal of being elite.
Believes he's a part of this new Shield with Dean Ambrose.
Jason Jordan may be cocky, but he's definitely good, proving his worth.
This show, meaning Jason, Seth, and this man, the Big Dog.
This is Roman Reigns, Seth Rollins, and Jason Jordan.
Roman Reigns is going to defend against The Miz.
Familiar team doesn't mean it's not an upgrade.
Oh, no.
You can't tell me that the
WWE champion, Dean Ambrose.
Wow.
I said it, and I'm sticking by it.
Like I say,
Champions Club, as it was dubbed earlier on tonight, by Jason Jordan. Anderson and Gallows earlier on, and it was the night that Finn Bálor won the Universal title for battling Rollins again.
Both incredibly agile, deeply skilled.
Last week, off to his successes, Taraj and Elias, with tag team wrestling. One of the most successful.
That have held the IWGP title as well as the WWE champion.
And sometimes you just gotta be patient.
Himself in, I think. Yeah, Gallows.
Big dogs! And Finn Bálor. Jason Jordan looking on and friends of Reigns and Rollins clicking here. Reigns and Rollins in control live is yet to be in this match.
There's a pretty t-shirt on with it.
And look at Rollins' face. Reigns, of course, Intercontinental Championship. And Roman Reigns fresh off that amazing match with Samoa Joe last week.
You know, I can truly tell you Roman Reigns, the way he's running right now.
Bálor better formulate an exit quick.
As well. And Bálor taking advantage of the sling blade. Tag. Anderson.
Guys.
Yeah, very vicious, this man. Cover on Reigns, hooks the leg, Reigns at two. Purpose here tonight, I guess, is the word, Corey, for
it's a sense of familiarity. You got Finn, you hear him talking in the locker room earlier. Ambrose all had great deals of individual success, but
familiar territory. You're right, Corey.
It's a very exclusive group.
You can see how Jason might rub some people.
He'd be doing so much better.
Reigns now, section of Gallows. Oh, and Gallows with a yank of the hair. She'll tag out of the mat, does, buries a knee.
Oobble spot could put you to sleep in a heartbeat. Fell into being a fan for a second, wanted to be a part of the game.
Nonetheless, Reigns looks to Earl, continues the pressure.
Oh, I didn't like that.
To this point. And Gallows into the chest of Roman Reigns. At the FedEx Forum in Memphis, Tennessee, and what a main event. Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows been a great tag team match. And Brock Lesnar underneath. And Reigns Superman punch! Again, Anderson tagged Listen, Reigns gets to Rollins. Here comes Rollins.
Rollins
launching himself with a suicide.
Watch yourself, guys.
Sling blade!
Suffered some effects from earlier.
Beautiful.
Thinking about the Falcon Arrow.
Got it! Almost had him a near fall.
Imagine Seth looking for that revolution knee.
And Gallows from behind.
Jordan.
Jason Jordan getting involved. Up and out his tag team partner. Spine. Is it enough? Almost had him.
Can the Kingslayer make the tag?
Jordan
trying to drag Rollins back to the
Gallows. Oh, and there goes Jordan. Cheek Rollins.
Right there.
Step up in Zaguri.
Cog is up.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. Bálor.
Blade. Great counter by Rollins.
Fifth.
What's Jordan doing?
Tag made there.
So
Reigns
close.
Is confident
so close.
Fifth.
What's Jordan doing?
Well, wait a minute. The official didn't see the tag. And now look at this. Magic killer.
No stake, man.
Roman Reigns with a right, and now he's. You heard Roman Reigns asking Jordan. Roman Reigns, Superman punch on the spear. Bálor.
Whoa. I would say Jason Jordan to
Finn Bálor. Coup de grace. Bálor Club. With the win.
Well, Jason Jordan made some mistakes, Corey.
Listen,
during the closing moments of that matchup. Courtesy of Gallows, Anderson, and Bálor.
Well, Roman noticeably upset. You can't blame him. And trying to regroup.
Oh,
wait a minute. Who the hell?
It's the Miz.
And the Miz Taraj. And Jordan now a 3-on-1 attack on the Intercontinental Champion Reigns. He waited for his moment, and he struck.
It's a brilliant tribution.
Yes, indeed.
Skull-crushing finale.
Him back player right there, dog.
The Miz were. But Mr. Hollywood's not done.
Miz is gonna do it again.
Roman, he's helpless. It's 3-on-1. And the Shield.
All about Richard.
Patented triple powerbomb. In 2 weeks, at the 25th anniversary of Monday Night Raw.
Like you, be strong. Hold the powers of the sun. To dream.